you set up a goal, and because the goal is your goal, you feel that you are the controller of the goal. You had decided the goal, and if you had decided the goal, you have the power to let the goal decide you. Let the goal be on top of you. Let the goal own you fully. That is possible only when the goal is God. That is possible only when the goal is totality itself. Then you will not be moving towards the goal. Then the goal would be drawing you in. Then there is no question of boredom. There is no question of shortage of energy, because now the energy would be supplied by the goal itself. Now there is also no question of confusion, because you are now a slave to the goal. Let the goal clear the confusion. You are just allowing yourself to be moved. You are not really moving. You are not the doer. The doer is the goal itself. As long as the goal is not tremendously big, life has no real purpose. If your goals are small, they are no goals. You'll be frustrated if you don't achieve them, and you will be doubly frustrated if you achieve them. Having achieved them, you will find that the next goal is waiting for you, and that is deep frustration. You'll feel as if all your investment in reaching up to the first goal has totally gone down the drain. Give yourself a goal that is the final one. Give yourself a goal after which no more goals will be needed.